All right, cool. We should be live. We should be all good. Once again, gotta mute my my Chrome. We should be good. What's up, TechnoJet? How you doing, brother? What's up, Dundil? How you doing, brother? Thank you for being here, guys. What's up, Shadow Gamer? Just rolling in already. I like it. I like it, my man. What's up, Jesus? What's up, Gatekeeper? What's up, P Money? What's up, Cotton? Hey, Cotton. What's up, dude? Thanks for the like on the stream. What's up, guys? All right, so once again, main deal here with this one today, as we're gonna be doing, we're gonna continue to try and hop in against nukes, but I guess we'll see how that goes. What's up, Mad Gamer? Shout me out, I love you forever. What's up, Lola? How you doing? Shout out to you. What's up, Ocean? How you doing, bro? What's up, Bernal? How you guys doing? Thank you for being here, I appreciate it, dudes. So, once again, the ideal goal here for this is to get some nukes, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. Infected was taken out because it was a little bit buggy, so we got gun game in between, like when it goes when it was taken out to now when it goes live again, but we don't know when that is. So I guess we'll see what's up with that. Servers are good today. Yeah, no more waiting around like yesterday. There's in the stream yesterday. First off, it was lit as ever. Just crazy amounts and numbers of people that we had, like we peaked at 250, which was nuts. And then servers were down too, so it was kind of, we did a lot of waiting. Did an hour and 45 minutes to 2 hours of waiting and just talking, so. What's up, Mad Gamers? How you doing, brother? What's up, Hoxter? How you doing, bro? What's up, Patrick? All right, so we're gonna play a little warm-up game here, I guess. We'll see what's going on. What's up, TM? How you doing, brother? What's up, Impact? How you guys doing? Thank you for being here. I appreciate it, guys. Gonna play a warm-up game, try and see something. I think my best bet is on terminal, to be honest with you guys. Throwback spawns flip, and there's too many open flank points. Precinct, I'm just not a fan of. It seems like you always get flanked. Frontier is too close quarters. You'll just get destroyed by anything, unless you get like just crazy lucky. And then, oh my. Okay, so you guys can't hear this, I don't think, 'cause I don't have it coming through my stream, but some little kid just screamed at the top of his lungs. Holy crap. I need to mute this kid. Oh my. Wow. All right. What's up, Shadow Blade? How you doing, bro? What's up, COD God? How you doing, dude? What's the new max rank? 35. 35 is the new max rank here with this one. How long have you been playing COD? A long time. Probably going on. How are we voting for Throwback? Throwback is not. I'm so burnt out on that map. World at War, so. What about 10 years? Nope. 9. 9-ish, I think. Wait, you're part of the lucky one? What's glitched out? Oh, infected. Infected, infected. I'm just hoping they replace the Volk because I really love this at COD XP and I really want to see it return. But if you spawn in with a Volk, if you're level 31 and you get it, and you spawn in with it just gives you the NV4. So, kind of sucks. I guess we'll test it out and see what's if it works now, if they fixed it, because there was a little bit of a update and a patch, but I don't know if it's gonna work. What's up, Hugh? How you doing, brother? Charlie, shout out to you. Thank you for being here. I appreciate it, dude. Any 50k special in mind? I'd like to do something with like an IRL type thing with I've had this idea of doing something with hockey for a while because I played my entire life, but yeah, watch this. He's gonna spawn at the end before. Yeah.
Team deathmatch.
Don't have fixed. All right, so I'm not expecting to get a nuke on this map, but I mean we can give it a go. Koyu, what's up, dude? How you doing, bro? Can you get any new guns or anything with the new max rank? You can get the Volk in Scavenger, but the Volk is actually glitched out currently, where it's now it only gives you the NV4, so like, you can't actually use it, but you can equip it. I'm kind of hoping they fix it because it was a lot of fun to use out of COD XP. There's a guy there. Can't seem to land that jump that I was trying to hit. There's a guy. Alright, so he just traded me and my
Friendly drone support is active.
I love hitting jump spots on this map though for snipers. There's a ton of fun to get those jump shots. Alright, so they're all gonna be there. Three. Alright, so we're on a. Nothing special right now, but they're gonna push me. There it is. What is my aim? Holy hell. I don't deserve any kills after that. He's gonna be up top, I think? No. He pushed through. That wasn't the smartest thing, but... Alright, so we're 20 away. Still, like, really far. I'm not too excited just yet. God damn it, I keep wasting shots by... Scavenger doesn't work either. I heard that it was fixed, but I don't know entirely. Oh my god, I don't deserve that kill. Oh no! Oh my gosh, I can't believe I got away with that.
UAV on standby.
I am getting close to running out of ammo. Not really, but like, oh, there's a guy there, he's gonna push me. Yeah, Scavenger, I think, was one of the bug fixes they were working on. I think it works now. I'm not 35, so I don't have it yet. But... Oh, God, there's... Oh, I'm backing off. No, please, no. Please. Fucking spawns! Oh, rip! What's the best sniper in the beta? The Widowmaker is, I think, OP at the moment. Just because it fires two shots, and they're the same... Same damage properties as that as like a normal bolt action, so that it's a guaranteed one-shot kill pretty much, but it fires two, so like you can spray them essentially. Because jeez, kids are bad. I don't think these kids have thumbs, and I choked a nuke already. Well, not choked a nuke, but a decent little streak. So these guys are now flipping spawns, I believe. Shout out to you, Tanner. Thanks for being here, man. I appreciate it. Sorry if I'm not really paying too much attention to chat right now. I'm trying to get a like decent warm-up game going. Ooh, saw him. All right, so they flipped back out to this side, should be. I almost got thrown at.
UAV ready.
I would have been quite upset. Oh, they're all there. I don't know if it's lucky or like these are like just actually they don't know how to aim. Those guys that do not have the beta just yet, it is open at the moment for PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. So the claw is so OP, dude. It's ridiculous. Holy shit! Look at this. Look at this range on this. Like what? Kind of like the PO6, yeah, but it only shoots two. Two questions? Shoot. Good. Let's hear him. Yeah, so this game's a bust. Not getting to this game. Actually, really slow start. I thought we had more than 18 kills. Got the mission team done this. That's a positive, right? It is so easy to predict this team's movement. I'm gonna say that now I get flanked from somewhere. Oh, little late to that one. Died 5 off a nuke yesterday to a random dude. For the people that were in the stream, dude, I had the worst choke ever yesterday. I was 5 off. I was actually doing really good. So like, it's not a huge choke. I wasn't like 1 off, but it definitely was like really upsetting because I got sniped. Like through the smallest sliver of two windows, like they lined up just perfectly enough to so that like you could see through both of them. I was like, you gotta be kidding me. I was so upset and so mad. Shout out to you, Paul. Thank you for being here, dude. I appreciate it. I'm not trying to ignore you, I'm just not able to read chat as much. I mean, right now the nuke streak's kind of dead, so got a nuke earlier, dude. Sniper killer, I am so jealous, man. I have choked so many, it's ridiculous. Yesterday, I think, in the stream alone, we choked 5 or 6. Will the max level be raised on Xbox One? Probably. They're doing adjustments in increments.
Your training is paying off.
So I'm guessing that it's going to be something very similar to that in the next day or two here. You're lit. Thank you, man. Joseph, you're lit too. What level for Scavenger? 35. Will PC have a beta or not? No. Sadly not.
Your new rank qualifies you for additional.
Hey, got Epic Salvage. I don't really have anything that I really want to get, though, so I don't really care too much. Alright, we gotta get a terminal here with this one. I think terminal is the best bet for a nuke today. I don't know, do I want... What's the other weapon that I wanted that was... I think I actually got all this... the nuke variants. No, I didn't get the LMG. I didn't want the ruin. I don't like the Mauler. What's the max level on PS4? 35 right now. 46 people in here. Thank you, dudes. I appreciate that. 47. You guys are dope. What do you think the best gun is? NV4 right now, I think, for assault rifles, sniper rifles, Widowmaker, SMGs, maybe the Havoc. Karma's pretty good, but... What's up, Sully? Shout out to you. What's up, Thomas? Yeah, so it's really all personal preference, I guess. I'm hoping we get some of these level 30s on my team. If I get the enemy team just full of those under 10 ranks, that'd be awesome, but probably won't happen. What's up, Charlie? Shout out to you, dude. Welcome to the stream. What's up, Casey? How you doing, bro? You're my favorite? Thanks, man. I appreciate that. What's up, Evolved? How you doing, guys? Thank you for being here, guys. Appreciate it. Alright, so we're gonna go. I didn't check the scoreboard yet. It looks like I have all the noobs. Nice. Alright, so exactly what I wanted. Might not get it, but we'll see. So we're probably gonna be streaming here and for like another hour 45 minutes ago for like 2 hours total. It's not gonna be as long a stream as yesterday. Yesterday I had literally all day to work with, and so I ended up streaming for 4 hours, which is crazy to me. We did it that much. Alright, so we got two already. That's what I fucking hate about this game, dude. Like, I have so much fun with this beta, but the fact that the hit connect... Lag compensation is ridiculous in this game. Like, you will be around walls and still die. Like, that one I shot first, died first. That was just stupid. Oh my god, teammate, come on. Use your mini-map, you're scaring me there, dude. Yeah, dude, like... Okay, so not... off to a rough start here. Every stolen kill. God damn it. Alright, can you show us your class setup? Yeah, I'll show you after this game. I might actually back out of this game, because this is... not having too much luck with the spawns. And this lobby seemed a little bit dodgy with the connection. I'm gonna get taken out. Thought I heard the guy chasing me, but I guess I didn't. So what is that, like a 5 now? Something like that. Alright, my aim is atrocious. We have too many people up here. Did not deserve that kill. I genuinely should have been dead there. I took too much damage from that fall. That was just stupid how I played that. Alright! do you think that Infinite Warfare is better than Black Ops 3? It's subjective. I think I really enjoyed Black Ops 3. This is honestly a very similar game to Black Ops 3, so I don't know if... There are some things that I think are done well, and some things that I think Black Ops 3 did better. Thanks, teammate. I couldn't save you, though. I'm sorry, teammate. Damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. I saw a couple dots on the mini map on the other side, and I was like, you know what? Maybe spawns actually didn't flip back there for this one time. Turns out that wasn't the case. Yeah, this is not a really good lobby. Dicks out for scavenger. What's up, Wolf? How you doing, bro? Thanks for being here. I appreciate it, guys. What's up, Klaus? How you doing, man? Long time no see, dude. What's up, CJ? How you doing, bro? Hope you join Phaser Optic. That'd be pretty dope. Maybe one day. I'm not too much of a sniper, so Phase is kind of... Although, if I do vlogs, maybe I'll get recruited for vlogs.
You're halfway there. Push it. Let's
They're still actually going to be over this side. Spawning back, yeah.
UAV on standby.
Oh my god, I thought it was AFK for a second, because, like, was not moving. What's up, Legit? How you doing, bro? Thanks for being here, guys. 61 people in the chat right now. I appreciate your support, guys. Truly. And that's a stolen kill. Yo. Alright, we're going to get ballsy here. We're going to get ballsy, because we have very little time. We have, like, 19 kills left. We need to start rushing spawns and getting kills if we want to try and get at this game. And we need to not die, so that's the most crucial part of that.
Friendly drone support is active. Enemy UAV.
Okay! Didn't really get that one, but... Oh, it's the Ripper, and he's lagging like mad. So, Nuke Dream's dead this game, guys. Nuke Dream is dead. Maybe next game. We'll get him next time, soldier. Alright, let's just go for the mission team here, I guess. You sound dumb when you say hi, bro, to everyone. Wow. I mean, I'm just trying to be friendly, dude. I apologize. I'd much rather be friendly than be a dick, but that's just me.
Friendly drone support is active.
That's what it was. Let's counter their UAV. Oh, hello.
UAV ready.
Did not deserve that kill. I'll take it then.
We're winning this fight.
Where are these people? Oh. Good god, I wasted so much ammo there. If we had time, I think this would be the life to do it. I'm feeling good about this run. We don't have enough time. We don't have enough kills left in the game. Yeah, like, I'm feeling good about this life right here, but we're running out of time. What weapon? The NV4. The NV4 Fallout is the... I died around a wall again like that. That's what I'm saying. Easy way to get quick kills and control their spawn. TDM, there's really not really a way to do that. Because it all flips out too quick. I'm only playing this to warm up. But also kind of want to get a nuke in TDM because that's where a lot of the casuals are. So, like... shouldn't have stopped shooting. Oh, well. That's game. We're probably going to switch over. We'll play some, maybe, Domination or something like that. Optic, cool. That'd be cool. Don't forget to share your class setup. I got you. I got you, bro.
Mission accomplished. I knew you had it in you.
Optic Espresso would be... That would be the choice. The preference. I don't... Other than my channel, I don't go by, like, the preface E.coli by anywhere. Like, I go by on Twitter, Carnage, I go by, featured on different channels as Espresso. I don't, like, E.coli is the only place that I do that. So we got the Windfall. Alright, so this is my class setup for it. Let me just get this notification out of the way. So this is my class setup here for the NV4. It's pretty decent, I think. I choke it a lot, but that's just me because it comes down to user error. I really enjoyed this class setup. Silencer keeps you off the radar. Extended mags helps you out with the ammo situation. We don't have to reload. Elo, I'm not really a big fan of the iron sights here for the NV4, so I like to have the Elo sight on it, have a reticle optic on it. Foregrip doesn't give you any recoil. It's a laser shooter, and then quick draw is definitely much needed, I think, here with that. So you're born to play COD, you beast. I appreciate that. Did you already get a nuke, or do you have... I've yet to get my first one. I have choked numerous amount of times. I've been sniped off, like, a couple off. I've been shot in the back whenever there's, like, a wall next to me. I don't know, dude. 35 is the new max level. What date does Infinite Warfare come out? It comes out on the 4th, the full game. And if you have the Legacy or Legacy Pro Edition, you have the ability to play the campaign and... multiplayer of Modern Warfare Remastered. So you get all that good stuff. So. I do a diss track on you? I mean, I don't know what else there... I don't know if there would be a diss. I don't think I have too much dirt. At least I don't... might be. I don't know. It doesn't matter to me, though, dude. You deserve more than... what is that? How many zeros? 1 million? I appreciate that, dude. Truly. Got the same class? Dude, it's a great class. I love it. We're gonna back out, actually. We're gonna try and... see if... I really want the Volk to be working, dude. Like, I'm really hoping they put out a little update for that here soon, because I want to get some gameplay of the Volk. It is so nice. I love that gun so much. Are you so good already? I don't know, man. I've just been playing COD for a while. I did have the experience of being able to play Infinite Warfare before anybody when I was out at COD XP getting footage for my YouTube channel and all that kind of stuff. I got invited out by Activision. It was a dream come true, so it was a lot of fun. I've been playing the game actually now for... I mean, I played it for a day in September, and then afterwards I had to wait until the beta, but... how are you? I'm great, Owen. How are you, dude? What prestige are you in Black Ops 3? I am prestige 7, I think. I honestly haven't played too much Black Ops 3 in a long while, so... use the Volk? I would, but it's something that is completely glitched. I don't really want to play on Frontier. If you spawn in with the Volk, it just gives you the NV4. Will you Battlefield? I'm not sure. Battlefield's one of those things where I've been interested, but I've never actually committed to it, really. Battlefield 3 was the last Battlefield game that I played, like, in some sort of long-timed fashion. Don't want to play on Precinct, either. I want Scavenger. Dude, I want Scavenger, too. You got the G18, UMP45, or Spaz 12? No, those are only available in the full game, although if you play Gun Game and if you play... actually, Infected has the Spaz 12. You can play around with them, but you don't actually get... you don't get to use it too much. The UMP45 or UMP, I got called out for saying the UMP, even though that's something that a lot of people have said for years. The UMP45 is actually pretty good. It seems like a mid-range, maybe like slightly above average SMG compared to the other SMGs. So, you mentioned my name in a video. Videos, I just kind of stick to the topic at hand, but I'll definitely shout you in chat, so shout out to you, Pro Gamer. It's slow-paced, as in, like, the game, like, Infinite Warfare? I think it's a lot slower paced than previously. I think it's definitely the closest we've been to boots-on-the-ground pace in the last couple of years. I guess we can try the NV4 again. I mean, I'm again not really expecting too much here because, ooh, never mind, low level players. Maybe we'll get something going. You deserve a million subs. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. You better get the nuke quick. I will try, dude. I will try. I'm gonna try a different little strategy here. I'm gonna try and push up mid real quick. So there's a bunch of them left side. Kind of want to push this. I thought that was an enemy real quick that just dropped down. I got so scared. Thanks, man. Also, oh, I appreciate that, dude. Mad God, take it easy, buddy. Take it easy, buddy. I like choked on my own words there. Thank you for being here, dude. I appreciate it. Thanks for the support. Thanks for coming out. Oh no. Oh no. Not yet for the variants on the Volk, because there hasn't really been too much to do with the Volk. I feel like they're gonna spawn behind me now. Psych! I'm gonna get shot from right where I was. Where's this kid?
Friendly drone support is active.
Oh, okay. I genuinely don't know. We're gonna have a little party over here. How about that one?
UAV ready.
Oh, there's another guy there. I don't like that. Oh, there's a sniper looking directly at me. Woohoo! I need to regen some of this health. Keep playing it I can play some other CODs, but they just haven't. I've just been so focused on Infinite Warfare and keeping everybody up to date with that, so. Oh, I just wasted shots on that. Might have given away my position, too. I don't know. No! Damn it! He has Ghost. Nope, he doesn't, actually, surprisingly. Wow. He had no idea what was going on in that map either, based off of that. He thought he could go out on the map. He had no idea. I got killed by somebody that has no clue. That's upsetting. Kill gets stolen. Nuke Dream is dead. Nuke Dream's dead, dude. Oh. I'm gonna get the sniper up now. Alright, I'm gonna try and get ballsy. I've been trying to play, like, too passive. And I don't know, it forces me to kind of play time as well.
We're in the lead.
Oh shit, I forgot we're gonna switch game modes after this too. Where is everybody?
We've lost the lead.
Genuinely can't find anybody.
Enemy UAV.
Every time I watch the vids, they freeze. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. You can maybe try lowering the quality. That might help out a little bit. I know sometimes, depending on the quality that's chosen, the bitrate gets a little sketchy. Alright, so they're on this side. Now I'm going to try and push this a little bit.
UAV ready.
Wow.
We're in the lead.
Yeah, I'm going to push up a bit. Oh, come on, dude. He pre-fired that so hard. See, I'm not a fan. Ocean, I'm not a fan of the FHR, so that's why I just run the, I almost exclusively run the NV4 when I try and go for nukes. I'm not a big fan of the FHR and the nuke variant on that. Just feels like there's way too much recoil with it. I don't know. I might be crazy. Then again, might be smart to take your advice, though, because you... Oh, hello! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, what a... Rip for that guy, rip in the chat for that man. I just crushed his dreams and his hopes. His entire ambitions. Okay, teammate's doing work. Clearing him out before I can even see anything. Yeah, I'm thinking we're not getting at this game, but... We're still 20 away. 20 away still, and not much time left in the game. Yep, not getting to this game. Ripperity! The E-Rat is nice, but, I mean, I guess we'll see. E-Rat doesn't have a nuke variant on it right now. What's up, Yeezy? How you doing, bro? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you being here. That was just stupid of me. Alright, so we'll try out the FHR. Try and get a little bit used to it. Swore I just heard somebody else. Whoop, there's a guy over there. How did my teammate not get him yet? That guy was alive entirely way too long in a pinch situation. We are both bad. I can accept that. I can accept that.
We're winning this fight.
Oh my god. Use silencer on the FHR? FHR already doesn't have too much of a damage, too much damage, so I feel like that's almost a hindrance at that point. These dudes out here challenging. We'll take him down. Last kill. Oh, would have easily had it. Split second more. Have you seen the new Infected? Not really. I didn't watch too much gameplay, and I haven't played since it was released, but then it was taken out. What's up, Tavin? Welcome back, dude. Welcome back. FHR is OP. It is very nice. I like it. I just recoil property on it sometimes. Frustrates me, but... Damn, you guys lit up my my Twitter. Appreciate it, guys. Appreciate it with the likes on the stream. That blew up my Twitter. I come back and I just see it. Just get to scroll through a bunch of different automated tweets for it. Ugh. Alright, so Terminal is definitely one that I think we can pull off. Especially this, if I get Apathy on my team again, I think that would be great. Although, I keep saying I want to switch game modes, but Terminal, I've been having so good luck, and then just dying, like, a couple off, so it's like, I don't know, dude. I'm up in the air with it. Green Software, thanks, man, I appreciate it, dude. Weren't there any mods? I'd love to help. Oh, I have mods, I think they're just lurking right now. Of course, Wolf, thanks for the tweet out. How do you feel about the time to kill and lag compensation? Lag compensation definitely needs work. Time to kill. I think if you just counteract with making the health regeneration back to normal, because I feel like it's like a 1.5 of what it normally is, like 150%. So it's slightly more, almost double the time to regen health, but I don't know. Was in a game with you? Hey! Yeah, stock's one of those things where I do think I need it, but I don't know what else I'd pull off of my weapon. Because there are some things that I really enjoy about my current setup, but then stock is definitely something I like. That is why snipers are so freaking OP in this game. Watch this. Watch this. Zero. But like on my screen too, even the lag compensation with that as well. God damn it, dude. Not the best start we wanted. Definitely proven why we need to get out of TDM. What did I just get shot from? Yeah, we're out. Fuck this match.
Go. Get reacquainted with life, soldier.
Alright, I don't think that I really realized that, Ocean. TBH. Oh my god, you're right. Well, so we're putting stock on that bad boy. I'm gonna try some domination here, try and get some more controlled spawns with it, I guess. Keep up with the good vids. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Definitely will try to. Glad to say you've been here since 25k. Thank you for the support, dude. I really appreciate it. Holy hell. That is some wicked, wicked stuff right there. Gotta go. Hope you're dreaming when I get... Oh, streaming. Read that as dreaming. That'd be cool. But thank you for being here. Even if we're not, I appreciate it, dude. Welcome, Mango. How you doing, brother? It's good to know we were here before he gets big on YouTube. No, I'm always going to try and talk to you guys. I said that yesterday where it's just one of those things where I definitely never want to lose touch with where I came from with YouTube. Like, I still, even now at this point, I try to reply to every comment or at least, like, make it known that I've seen the comment. So, like, on videos. So I'm hoping I never lose that. Sup, Henry? How you doing, brother? So that was the perfect lobby, too. I am so mad. Now we're not going to be able to find a match. Watch this. Servers go down again. RIP. Sup, Flo? How you doing, bro? Sup, Matt? How you doing, brother? Thanks for being here. I appreciate it, dude. Okay, so this lobby isn't too bad. We got a couple sweats, though, level 35s. And now all the noobs are leaving. Now, Suppressor, I really like it because it gives me the, it does take away slightly from the damage, but it also gives a lot more in terms of the way of stealth. We're deploying in 10. 4v4 is not going to work with this. Does the longbow need a speed upgrade? I don't think it really does. I think it's alright. But it's been here since 2k. Dude, thank you. I appreciate that. You're a homie. Just died 5 off a nuke. Dude, I did that so many times yesterday. I feel your pain. Good luck on the nuke. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Shout out to you, Matt. Thank you for coming back for the second day in a row. You the homie. I'm gonna get a party together. What the? I'm the only one in the game right now. Easy win. Let's go. I'm gonna get a little party going together. Probably not a six man though. Because if six mans go into a game, you often get times matched up with other six mans. This is stupid. Why is it a 1v1? Come on, man. Securing A. Oh, now it's a 1v2. Yo, earlier yesterday, I almost dropped a nuke in a 1v2 TDM. Not kidding you. I played an entire game 1v2. It really frustrating, but... Securing B. Nope, we're done. Fucking bullshit. I'm gonna call Ocean real quick. Call our Skype group. Yeah, it definitely is a lot harder to hit feeds with the longbow, so I understand on that sense.
Yo, what's poppin'?
What's up, dude? Saw, dude.
I saw, dude. Yo, so you
Zach trying to play?
Hello?
Is that Zach?
Oh, Zach. No, my bad.
I was like,
sounded like Zach for a second. I was like, wait, what?
I think it's Kurt.
What? Yeah, it's Kurt. Sorry.
You trying to play?
I'm on right now, yeah.
Dope.
I'm going to invite you guys. I have you all at it.
Okay, let me finish my game first.
What's the point? You're not going to drop nothing.
Because I'm doing good. Oh shit. What?
I just realized I'm appearing offline too, so. I forgot I had my other, not my, my air quote other account added on this.
Other account?
Yeah, the guy that tried to blackmail me.
Oh, no. Espresso,
I have him added on here. Whoops, forgot about that.
Oh, no. He just says give it to you, like, literally. The guy who has my name wants money. He wants $20.
Dude, I respect that hustle, though, because he's like, yo, I'll give you this if you give me early access. And I'm like, dude, he's probably waited years to try and bring this up.
Yeah. I remember he got it in Ghost 2 when I first joined Doom. He just took the name, because I didn't have a PS4.
Gotta love that.
100%. Can't tell you I think they're good.
Wow, there's 936 people live on YouTube Gaming right now with Infinite Warfare. Sitting at number 2. Dope, dope. IW is basically Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3 put together. Kind of. I think it's more so Black Ops 3 and Modern Warfare 3.
Or nah, Ghosts. I think it's fucking and, Ghosts. This thing.
Yeah, it's like Ghosts in Modern Warfare 3 mixed with Black Ops 3.
You can't get caught sprinting.
Oh, hell no. Ocean, you turn off one? No, never mind. You're. Oh, whoops. Invited to a party. My bad. Is it bad I still, like, have no idea how to work invites from PlayStation 4? I've only had one for, like, a year and a half now, but...
Oh, no. You want me to invite you?
I sent you one, but it doesn't matter to me.
Yeah, I didn't see it.
You lower your friend's volume? Sure. Telling you to shut the fuck up, Ocean.
Oh man, who said that? Can you yell Paul?
He didn't say it like that, but later, Matt. Thank you for being here, dude. I appreciate it. Should 1v1 Leafy. Oh jeez. You get the invite?
What the hell? He has a moving icon and it's just an eye. I got it.
Cuckoo. What rank are you? 35?
Nah, I'm 34.
Sweat.
Wait, what the hell? Is my mic on? Oh, no, it's not.
It just does it when you join automatically. You get the MP4 with a nuke, and you make the epic version. It's only on the legendary version. At least right now. It might be subject to change for the official game, but right now, that's it.
Yeah, it'd be so much better if they had it on all the variants.
Yes.
Like, all of them. Like, even, like, you can choose...
Sup, Futel, how you doing, brother? Thanks for being here. I appreciate it, dude. Thanks for coming out and checking out the stream. Kurt, how much longer you got on your game?
A minute.
Okay, cool.
It's like 10 kills away from finishing.
Why is OBS, like, messing up? I never really streamed a Skype one, so I don't know.
Oh, that kill feed.
Got a nuke on Terminal TDM. Dude, that's what I wish I could do. I was having no such luck yesterday.
4.
3. Yeah, I died. Oh.
2. 1.
Welcome back, Matt. Dude, I'm still, like,
game's over.
Blown aback by yesterday.
Oh, I bet you got it. That's why he was, like, counting down. And I was like,
yeah, that's... What's up, Leon? How you doing, bro? Yo. Thanks for being here, dude. I appreciate it. In the middle of a gun game match, so be right back. All right, sounds good, dude. Just want to let you know I love all your videos. Thanks, dude. I appreciate that, Echo. Thank you for being here.
Really hold on. I gotta talk shit to this guy. Give me a second.
Oh, no.
This dude.
How can you cheat on a beta, bro? You went 13-7. I went 46-20. Shut the fuck up.
Oh no.
This guy's telling me I'm fucking cheating, dude. I died 19 times. That makes no. Send me an invite.
I got you right now.
That's so
flip
funny.
Parts.
That is funny.
Ooh. Hold on, I'm appearing offline. Let me turn.
Yeah, I was like, wait, I'm out. You're not even online. Both of you guys haven't online.
All right, Hawkster.
Sorry.
Dude, that's funny.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm appearing offline.
It's off. Yeah, am I online?
I do it just so I can dodge Apollo's team invites.
All right, I'm
online. I don't have a
I love how that's become like the biggest meme of Carnage team chat or challenges.
Yeah, I got a pair of lines. See, Apollo get on you out.
Send it.
Oh, I got it now. Hey, yeah, I sent it.
SVG 100 or longbow? I actually like the longbow more, probably.
I don't like none of them. Actually, I like the EVR. That's it, because it goes until AR. Other than that, you will never see.
Yo, the kick on the sniper though is ridiculous.
Well, this full grip on one of them.
No, that's still ridiculous.
Yo, what up, Creed? I was the first one that tweeted you. You're gonna switch stream. I know, dude. I swear. That's why I said I was.
Are you both streaming right now?
I'm streaming on Twitch.
I do remember you, Diamond. Thank you for being here, dude. I appreciate it.
Playing with the finest. Watch none of us drop a nuke.
Yeah, we're probably not gonna drop a nuke. We're gonna choke it. Guaranteed.
Kawhi and Flit. Hey, what up, Creed?
You already know we're about to get a
Yo, we
lobby full of
sweats. Like, these kids are about to sweat.
Are you streaming
sweats.
Again, Ocean?
I am on Twitch. I'm not doing it on YouTube.
Nice. Good stuff. I hope we find a game soon. Jeez. I feel like yesterday some people were like low-key mad because we weren't like, we didn't have gameplay, but I streamed for an hour and a half to 2 hours just talking to people.
I was gonna leave it up there, just leave, because it was a 20 minute stream. But I thought about it, I'm like, I don't want people disliking and saying, hey, you're only at the main menu. Wait, was I here first?
Yeah, right.
You were. Was here
What's up, Crazy? How you doing, bro? Thanks for being here, I appreciate it, homie.
Okay, see.
Got in a game with Elite Shot, nice. Yeah, the first day of the beta on PS4 last weekend, I got in with so many like friends from the YouTube world that I just did not have added. I was like, I think that's you.
It's hot as hell.
If you guys aren't new to the stream, though, drop a like down below. Maybe consider subscribing as well. I think we're gonna try and stream more regularly. I'm having a lot of fun with it, so hopefully you guys are enjoying it.
Bang, bang.
Your opinion of bang, IW bang. Zombies, it's actually a lot of fun. It's
yo,
a lot
I'm
more casual.
Straight to see, yo. Zero fucks. Yo, sorry I wasn't really ashamed. I was shopping. It's all good. Did you buy me something?
Alright, so we about to drop nukes, right?
Hell yeah, I'm about to drop a nuke right here. Watch this. I'm watching.
Yeah, I'm 30 away, guys. Or 25 away. Alive.
Oh, away.
Second guy? 24
away.
Yeah, 29
away.
Let's
get it.
I died! Yep, 25 away. Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah, let's get it.
That was close.
Dude, that was my best stream yet.
Yo, teach me, senpai. UN has alpha. Oh, I'm 23 away, guys.
Oh, 23 away!
One
dude, life. I think...
Away.
I think the notification that you get for 23 away on, like, your weapon
that
is the most random number you could ever choose.
I think it's at 20. It goes to 23, and then it starts like every 10 or so.
Every 5 at
Yeah, it's 5. Sorry.
Yeah, every 5 once you get to 20.
Sorry, I'm not super Asian as I thought I would be.
Yeah, they need to like.
Wait, what?
Needed a Bravo? Why?
What is this man doing? All right, I got a UAV. 20 away, boys. We're doing this. Friendly counter UAV online. Oh, some guy's coming back. Alley. Friendly drone support is
active. I hate this shit, dude. I
remember. My nuclear, guys. I gotta go.
He's just jump shot, dude. This game is just old jump shotting. Kids is drinking their gut, but they're really not.
UAV ready. Tell him. Tell him.
UAV.
There's a guy on broken car on B. Call out here, man.
Like, I was gunning people. I feel like, I gotta buy a scuff or something. I can't play ball no more. My thumb is killing me.
Oh my god, these dudes had no idea I was there. Oh my god, I need to back off. No! I died. Damn it, I was 10 off. Or no, I was on a 10, JK. Fuck, that was a nice little streak though.
Oh, I will so that dude. No, I can't, yo, once they have a vent to it, look at this dude. Missed
you got the nuke? Nice, Muhammad. Good shit, dude.
I was playing with you earlier? I know, dude.
I'm proud of you, dude. You beat me to it.
Yo, this guy flew like he's Jordan's on.
Got those
ears. Like he's Jordan's on. Assist your team at Alpha. Your team is at A. I'm gonna get my help at A because I'm killing him off at A.
Dude. Yeah, it's a scuff. I don't like scuffs though. I mean, don't get me wrong now. Like, I don't like them. I still have my 360 scuff, but they break easily.
Oh my.
I'm waiting for that contract deal with Cody. He's taking a sweet old time. I'm about to get a nip with a sniper, dude. I'm dead though from behind.
Dude, this dude just camping in top window with.
You got a nip with a sniper, watch me.
Yeah, I'm about to bust out the EBR.
Stop shooting me, that's fucking rude.
Actually, do something.
Oh, someone saved my life, thank you so much, oh my god.
I got you, boo!
Yo, may your next fortune cookie be fucking full of greatness.
Bro, my fortune cookie. We told you what was my fortune cookie before, right?
No.
I opened the first fortune cookie and it was, oh, don't kill me. Can I join up later? Nah, dude, just play with us. See, look at our team! We got level 1, dude, like, I think they just give YouTubers level, like, 30s on the opposite team, because they can't drop nothing. I almost got shit.
They're like, we want this nuke to be a secret still.
High school? What do you mean, high school?
I was in a god lobby last night. Oh my god, everyone was level 1 and 2.
Good luck for your nuke. Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Oh.
But then someone threw a nade into the air, and it exploded in front of me when I was 4 off.
Oh, no. Switch back to sniper mode! 5, 4, 3, 2! Oh, I ain't coming.
Yeah, I'm 22
dude,
off.
This one dude is, like, he is definitely scuff jumping all over his...
I lied. 25 off.
I'm 24 off. That counts for anything.
I don't know what the hell I'm on. I just know I'm...
You boys making plays though.
These
24
first shot
off.
Things need to be fixed, man.
23!
Bro, there's no way this guy just killed me. Is that fucking good? I saw it for... He just melted me.
Oh my god, did I just get RPG'd?
Wait, who got ping on? What, do you guys got ping?
No.
Oh, this guy is shooting RPGs, dude. Oh my god.
Who is it, Hell guy?
The fuck, is somebody so off.
What a type.
Wow, that's pretty fucked up, Muhammad.
I'm out of high school.
Don't worry, dude, you're always welcome here, dude. Trust. What's your opinion of IW so far? I really like it, but it has a ton of problems that I definitely think need to be fixed.
Could our team prepare theirs? Yep. They always YouTubers, these guys.
Whoa, why? Yeah, we are getting bring the crop here.
The first shot, first death is ridiculous.
My screen is red as Kool-Aid right now. I am going. Holy smoke. I'm praying this because I already know somebody's gonna be right there. Alright, teammate, good shit.
You can't take me out, dog.
Take A, screw it. Why not?
Watch your top. There you go.
Prazzi. Well, there's a guy there, there's a guy back alley too.
I got him.
Dude. Oh, two people back alley going off, nice. I don't know where I'm getting shot from. I don't like it. I don't like it.
I can't. My soul. It hurts.
What the fuck? Yo, we playing like gods. Like, holy.
Actually, not on a bad streak right now. Oh, maybe I'm just on a. I don't know. Never mind, JK. Maybe it goes on a nice streak. Oh shit, yeah, I'm 15 away.
What?
14. Getting somewhat close.
I'm out here dropping the pink. Oh, me. Oh! Yeah, I got a UAV freak. I'm 21.
We're gonna need to cap something.
I'm fucking out. No, we don't. Oh, yeah, we do. Securing
B. I'm on A, C.
Yeah, and this kid's a jump shot. See, I hate kids like this. Like, you jump-
No, dude, I was 10 away, dude, and then I just got- There was like 5 of them that just pushed A. Oh my god, I hate this game.
Oh. I hate that. Like, they roll in a pack, but they know somebody's on a street.
Yeah, you can actually get the advanced UAV in Infinite Warfare right now. You just need to call in multiple UAVs and they stack.
You know how many it takes?
What do you mean? Alright, stream, watch this. Watch this. This is some garbage right here.
Don't you need the mic upgrade, dude? That asshole, what mic am I using?
Sounds like it's coming from your Elgato, or not your, sorry, your webcam or something.
It is coming from your webcam. How's it now?
Sorry, it's really low now.
Yeah. Stream. That was some.
What about now?
Garbage right there. That was a garbage death.
It's good. It's good.
Right,
he has no aim either. So like he literally can't hit me. So
I wonder what audio I'm using on my stream then. Uh oh.
It's been muted the whole time.
Nah. Audio I'm using my. See, I don't like how OBS has it now. Like they. I think that.
God damn it.
What?
Come on, Grandpa.
Oh no. We lost.
It's a beta though, who cares?
No, but I like winning.
You wanna win then? Let's get it.
Can't.
I like winning too, but none of the stats transfer, so I'm not too bothered. Like it's like and they don't even show win loss and all that kind of stuff. Holy crap, that took way too many shots.
Knowing I win.
You're literally one of the YouTubers that reads the chat most of the time. I try to keep in touch with you guys, so. I like doing it.
Oh my!
Yeah, we're finding a new lobby after this, dude. There's so many sweats.
I still dropped 30 on him, though. I ain't mad at all.
What the hell is this?
It totally is a chick.
Your videos are the best, man. Keep it up, thanks, homie. I appreciate that.
I haven't been, dude. The place that I was formerly employed at, I never went back to get a check, and it's been like 6 months that I finally sent it. You know?
Wow.
Daddy, doy.
I think I just got a an HDMI cable that I
what
can
the fuck?
Once I get my Elgato, the new Elgato.
I just literally quickscoped somebody. It felt so fucking good. It literally felt so good, dude.
If I die?
Yeah, I kind of realized that, like, this game is just not the one that we're getting in, so I just kind of gave up on that regard, but...
Oh, I just war-starred that dude.
Wait, do you remember your YouTube stream? Yes, I
welcome
remember
up, you doing how you doing, bro?
I had to see. Welcome I back, dude. To put, like, if you could put a nuke variant on, like, one of those... I can 100% be dropping nukes, cause that gun is hella easy to use.
This can't happen again. Yeah, then my other package was guns. Little HDMI cable, which should be the one I need for my... I can stream with my DSLR now, once my internal cap comes.
Those plaid spikes.
Check this out. Wow, this is freezing.
You know what they need to take off?
I got a quad for you with that Widowmaker. Are you proud of me? No, I'm about to demod you. Hold up. Hold up. Got demodded hell out of here, dude.
Oh, 35 is the max you can get to?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, back at this lobby. You got room? Shit, I don't know. Are we going to pick up like one more person?
Doesn't matter to me, dude.
Alright, yo, Sweeze, cool, join the Skype call.
Yeah, this is one hand. Oh my god, yes, dude, perfect fit. I'm gonna be able to stream with my DSLR. Yes! Now we just wait for the, my main man, Miguel.
What's up, Boo Boo?
What up, Boo? Bro, I killed Ocean on infected. Bro, you killed me 15-0, bro. I was there. I was there, dude. That game is so laggy, dude. Dang. And then that shotgun is so inconsistent.
This, like, boys, is the key to a much better webcam quality. I'm gonna start streaming with my DSLR.
What
did you get? It's just the HDMI cable, but with my Elgato coming on the way.
Oh, the T5i.
That's the only thing I needed, yeah.
So good, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna start streaming with it. Using it as a webcam.
I'm joining up now.
Nice. Maybe sweet, four people. We're all running UAVs, right?
I'm running UAV... Yeah. Oh, wait, let me just...
I'm running UAV counter.
I'm taking off counter, yeah, so there's no point. People got ghosts. But we got ghosts on, so there's no... Like...
True.
No problem.
I feel like, though, it's more of like a placebo thing, though, like where people just they kind of get freaked out because they don't know where anything is, like not even their teammates.
Here, I got the Banshee, and one of the effects on is shockwave damage causes slight hearing loss.
What?
That's a little hurtful, man.
Bro, imagine getting a nuke and you can't hear nothing.
That would suck. Guys, right, we're playing another team damage here, so
we have an increased damage. Up. Oh, terminal, I bet.
Alright, let's run these.
If only it was a Spaz 12 from MW2, hell yeah, dude. I would have got mad nukes today then. That thing gives so many hit markers.
Well, you can shoot me an ad, but right now I think we're just running with these guys.
I like this cinematic when you come into the map. Look at somebody.
Yo, I'm about to bang bang somebody. Watch, hold on. Where are you? Who are you? Is he right here? Hold on. Bang bang.
This is the only one I got.
Bang bang. I got two of the keys. Me and Teal's gonna make a video. Alright, yo. Watch this. I'm about to finesse the cheeks real quick.
Yo, you guys want a little inside scoop in today's video?
Oh,
sounds pretty.
This flag is changed. It wasn't B.
You know, we don't have to cap B, and it was still the game will last longer.
Oh, there's no, like, it doesn't.
Nah, it's no. Nah, it's not.
No, it's not like Black Ops.
Don't cap C. Don't cap C. There's no C. Oh my God, they're random.
Yo, that little spider nade.
That is. Yeah, I think the randoms took it.
I do. Oh my god, I just wasted so much ammo on that guy, just throwing...
Oh, there's two of them around that corner.
Enemy UAV. One down. One's in the sushi place. What was formerly Burger Town.
Yo, yeah, guy Loki just called that out, too.
Sushi place? Yeah.
Look at my little spider go for him.
Me and my guy are in sync, dude. We're in perfect sync. We are tandem. Built on harmony. Whoa, there's a sniper looking right at me. I don't like that.
I feel like James Bond.
I'm out. That man almost got.
Ah! Oh, I love the camo I have.
Oh, they flip. Randy's pushing spawns.
Do any come push me up top? I absolutely enjoy people pushing, like, at the same time.
Alright, they're back.
UAV
Alright, dude, I'm putting an SMG out. It's over. I'm doing it.
What?
Oh, dude, I almost just got sniped. I would have been so salty.
Dude, sniping this game is crazy.
Alright, they flipped again, they flipped again.
I don't think I have a... Do I have a nuke variant of this gun? I don't know. Anybody got that purple camo in their fallout?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's you?
Oh, no. I'm
oh, no. I No, not right now. I'm saying that's, like, the default one. But it normally is. Friendly drone
support is active. My camo's pink.
Yo, this guy just teleported!
Oh, I love that specialist. He looks sick.
Oh, that is... Okay, that is a variant.
Good lord. Like, legitly, that man just teleported. Counter UAV waiting to launch.
It's like glitch, but forward.
Glitch, but glitch forward.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's one that goes...
Because there's glitch that goes back. Shit. Right?
Oh, dude, I'm running out of ammo. I might need to... I might need to be saved by the bell with the round switch, because I think you get more ammo.
You can pick up other people's ammo if you have the same weapon, though.
I'm almost 10 away. I think I'm like 13.
There's only 4 people left, by the way.
Oh shit, there's a sniper looking right at me. 10 away. Oh, thank you.
This is annoying.
Somebody out there? Oh, okay, good shit.
I almost just choked it.
How
Holy
do you play
shit,
with only
scary.
4 fucking people?
I just got scared.
I got beat. Or not. It's cool. Don't worry about it.
My bad.
No, it's cool. You're on the nuclear.
I'm like, right. I was say, I'm like, I'm going 8 away? Maybe? We're winning this fight. Dude, I feel like they're just gonna flip out at sea and I'm just gonna die from behind. Oh, they did. I got 2 free kills, so. Alright.
Why is sniping so overpowered?
Because community. Look at that shit.
Oh, okay. Let's see if I get more ammo. Alright, so I'm 6 away.
Why wouldn't you get more ammo?
Stream quality on source. Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright, Echo, hopefully that works
out
for you.
Okay, Kurt, was yours. Okay. Woo! Woo! That was yours, Kurt. Thank God.
Sorry, dude. I'm not looking at stream too much.
I have
an
overkill one.
Too much, guys.
I literally have your gun in. Yo, Kurt.
Yes, dude! Lifesaver.
I'm on a streak
right
now. What do you mean, die?
Dude, I'm 6 away. I just got my ammo replenished. Oh my God, yes.
Oh, wait, I don't know where to go. I don't know. Sweet, wait for me.
Shit. Alright, so they're kind of a B.
We're in the lead.
They're kind of a B, but not really.
I'm out. I just long shot at them with a fucking SMG.
Oh my God.
There's a guy left side corner of B. Just be careful.
I need a fallout or something.
Oh, they flip.
There's a whole bunch of them underneath the...
Underneath the plane! Are they really?
No, they
split. Alright, they flipped to A,
Friendly drone support is active. Oh my... I'm about to die. Bravo
secure. Oh my God. Oh, I'm 5 away. Please don't let me choke this again.
If you get it, then I call it in.
I think it gets called in automatically.
No, it doesn't. I just died. Fuck! What are you doing?
There's a guy pushing B.
Dang, who just sniped that man?
Great, this is you right here. I'm gonna bait for you. Hold up.
Oh, I hate you. Bad fortune for you.
Yeah, there's 2 guys over there.
Oh my God, this
4 away, baby.
Dick.
Let's go. Let's get this.
Watch out, yo, there's a cheetah walking around.
He's dead.
There's a cheetah.
Ah, dude, that cheetah low-key nuke luck. I ain't gonna goddamn nuke. Unless I literally go into spawn and go ham. They're all over here. They're just back there camping.
Yeah, they are.
This
guy.
Yeah,
don't even go. Oh, no, Claw! Oh, he's bombing. No, dude! Why the fuck did they flip? Dude, fuck that!
Oh, shit. You were close, weren't you?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We were that close to...
Yeah.
I was saved by the bell, too, with the ammo at the half. I was so good, dude. Oh, my God. Fuck. I have no idea.
Was in the spawn
once again, dude, just these
spawns. There was no one in the spawn, they just flipped.
Yeah, the spawn
these spawns are just brilliant. Like,
see,
this guy got
oh my god, I'm gonna just pull off a wicked triple, though.
Come on, these.
Mother.
Stream, I'm sorry I didn't. I'm sorry I choked another one, guys.
Fighters!
Sorry I choked another one, dudes. I know you guys have been waiting for it, and trust me, I've been waiting for one, too. We'll get him next. We'll get him another game, though. That's like,
let's get it.
Like,
what the fuck is that?
Yo, why is there a black hole?
Specialist.
Like, this is only, like, our fourth game or so, just, this is only, like, our fourth game or so.
That's a rocket, dude.
All right, so I'm going on a little tear right now. I'm 20 away again already. Oh, fuck.
This game, the spawns. 1 minute they spawn in front of you, other minute.
It's actually pretty good that they're pushing a triple cap though. It elongates it a little bit. You're needed at A. Oh my god, fuck this, dude. The shoot first, die first mentality needs taken out of Call of Duty.
I'm gonna stop. You know what? Also, too, I noticed the more you're in the air, the more fucking.
What's up, Z2? How you doing, bro? Trust me, I care, dude. I was really, really stoked on trying to get that nuke. So.
Where are you? I'll die for you.
I'm on top of the thing near B.
What do you got? You got an NV4?
This right here?
Yeah, I have an NV4, yeah.
Oh, never mind. I have a sub.
Fuck. Oh shit, there's a sniper. Holy shit, I'm out. I have 11 bullets. What the fuck? Friendly
drone support is active.
Oh, what the fuck? I have 150 bullets out of nowhere. What?
That's great. That's godlike then.
Dude, you're meant to get at this game.
Yo, they're all around you! Dave's magic, turn around!
I know, they're everywhere, dude! I see the radar!
No, Z2, you're totally right, man. Like, I enjoy this game, it's just...
No! Oh my god, we all died on the streets, dude!
Yeah, dude. Kurt, how close were you?
I was...
So, Ocean, you were what?
I think I needed 10 more carols, and I got 5.
Okay, so Ocean was 10, I was 4, Kurt was 5. We're getting to this game, dude. Or, this not this game, this life, though.
Dude,
like, lobby life.
I was walking back and forth, trying to dodge bullets, and then 150 bullets came into me. I was like, okay, fucking, let's go. And then I died.
Yeah, I say we just cap it and end the game here. Yeah, I totally agree with you, Z. This game is pretty fun. I agree, I just get frustrated because, like, I have choked so many nukes, it's actually ridiculous. So, like, it's just me kind of just, like, saying,
They need a scavenger to work again. Because I feel like if we had a different specialist, we'd literally be going off. Because now we're
limited only to this. So it kind of sucks.
Oh, I'm getting shot everywhere. It hurts. Stop. UAV on
standby. Yeah, no, you're totally right that it is a good game. It's not as bad as a lot of people are making it out to be. I just get frustrated as ever, dude. Like, because I've been streaming, like, just going for nukes solely, and then off-stream, too, for probably about, like, I don't know, 6, 7, maybe even 8 hours in the past 24.
That one guy right there, that's about the snipe squeeze, always sits there.
That is locked in.
And that little head glitch.
Yo, there's two walls on that side. Yesterday, I died 4 off from being shot between the two, like, very small slivers that look up onto that balcony.
This lobby's easy.
The dude pulled off the god shot, essentially.
Wow. Mission failed, Wolverine. Hold on, yo, look at the chat real quick. Don't say nothing.
Not on the screen, I'm sorry.
Yeah, hold on.
That's called new level roast. That Frontier, nah, Frontier low-key, we probably get this shit. Just don't go mid-map at all. Wow. You go mid-map, you will. And I said, you will get shit on mid-map.
Dude, what? I'm dying right now.
Kind of fucked up.
Lord. Yeah, Echo, I totally agree with you on that one, dude. I totally agree with you on that. Yeah, didn't like Black Ops 3 all that much, but this game is way... I definitely think in some regards it is better. Do we want a new lobby or no?
Nah, these guys suck.
Okay, cool.
We just need that Lemon Nuts dude on our team, and it'd be fine.
Oh, Apollo hit me with that hot retweet, though, on the stream.
What?
My man.
Oh shit, dude. They put all that damn sweats are on their team. Damn.
You say the sweats are on their team?
Yeah.
No.
As if we're not fucking sweating.
Yeah, as if we're not like calling out and stuff.
That's what I was saying.
Yo, hold up. It low key only says I have two perks on Ghost and Marksman. I forgot to take off Scavenger. Damn. Yo, just watch this rush. You guys are gonna like it. Watch this shit. This is literally called the Ocean Rush.
The Ocean Rush.
Wow. What the f- dude? Fuck this.
And they're all right there.
Oh my god, I already got sniped off of stupid death, dude. Hey, dude, that didn't even hit me! What?
What the fuck?
Guys, don't worry, I'm 25 off. I got this.
I'm 23 off. I'm getting it this stream, I swear. I have an hour left on my stream probably. I'm getting it. I don't give a fuck.
Why?
Yeah, I gotta go somewhere.
Okay. Losing A.
I'm capping B.
I got you.
Holy shit, voice crack. C
secure. This map is so they can come.
They literally can come from everywhere. That's what I hate about this map.
I just got the luckiest two-piece of my life.
Like they can come from underground, above, like it's crazy. I got no scoped.
As long as I don't get no scope, we're fucking fine. Like I could care less about you, bro.
I legitimately just got no scope.
Oh my god, thank you. That was actually terrifying, low key. Might have picked myself a bit.
Alright, sniping in this game is crazy.
I thought that was a teammate! We have a
man down. He has ghosts on too. What a fuck boy.
No!
Securing C. Yeah, now these guys switch to ghosts. I wish ghosts didn't work. Man went to dog mode. My heart.
Alright, I flipped him out, sorry guys. I was just chasing a couple. I got like two or three.
Oh, it's all good.
Yo, by the way, whoever's using a Fallout, you don't need grip on it. Because it has built-in grip on it. Yeah, it's pink. That's yours. With the
they spawn back to you again. They're starting to, at least.
I don't know. I was using it earlier and fucking just... I don't know. So you put it back
on. I just pun it. Wow.
Oh my god, that kid just ate so many bullets. Better.
All the guns sound the same, to be honest. You're halfway there. Keep it up.
You might be right. Oh my god, there's two on B! Why? Why did I challenge that?
Even though they got it, I got it.
FHR is pretty dope. What's my favorite rig? I don't know. Right now, it is,
I like that Sinnoh.
I like the way
I don't remember what it's called, actually, to be honest. I just got nose-cupped through the air, dude! Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
I heard him, dude. Why is this game like this? Yo, what up, exotic cater?
That's why I hate playing on this map. Like, I just don't like this map.
There's too many areas, bro.
Oh my god, I almost didn't get that kill. Perfectly symmetrical and like it's definitely served its purpose of being fast paced, but like for our purpose, it sucks.
Please. Mother. He has ghost on, dude. You fucking bitch!
Yeah, these kids are sweats. I'm cool with backing out after this game.
I'd rather back out now before I get gray hair.
I'm on a streak.
Oh, okay.
In 2 seconds,
why? Don't you fucking say that.
I ran out of ammo.
How about you believe in me, huh?
I'm believing you.
Fucking better.
I got. Right. What the fuck is this? I just got the. Okay, it's gave me the max level.
I need help. I need help. I need.
The fuck?
You're speaking some fucking gibberish.
You think I'm speaking Asian? How dare you?
I dropped 2 nukes on that map. This map is horrible.
Fucking monkey.
Yeah, these guys be jumping a lot. Look at them, I'm about to get sniped.
I'm 10 away, out. 10 away, I'm 10 away, I'm 10 away, I'm 10 away. Oh shit!
Man, I get sniped.
Alright, so everybody else's FHR is better than mine.
Yo, Sweez, that's the guy I like. You move hella quick with him. Like, you're fast as fuck with him.
Fast as fuck, boy.
There's an AFK guy, just saying.
Yeah, I picked him up.
Oh, there's 2.
Once or twice.
Oh.
Yeah, alright, so.
Your scavenger's not working. My scavenger's not working, dude, at all.
Yeah, scavenger's not great. I feel your pain, Muhammad. I just died 4 off. Holy crap, that lag at the beginning,
though. That's why snipers are broken. Like, this dude's shooting 2 bullets at once.
Yeah.
Domination. I
don't understand, bro. Team,
capture the objectives. Oh, wait, I forgot my route.
Wait, what was that big line? Did you guys see that?
Yeah, big circle.
Yeah, what was that?
I don't know.
I don't like that.
Let me push on the left side here. Oh, dude, why? Dude, the Widowmaker is so broken. Holy shit, let's see.
And he just jump shots me.
Yo, dude, he no-scoped me. He no-scoped me with the Widowmaker. Right, like, snipers need a massive nerf. Like, you shouldn't be able to win a gunfight close quarters like that against an SMG. Unless you actually, like...
I don't know what I'm doing.
Dead in.
Oh, no.
I hate this game. With the passion. For now.
You can eat so many bullets, bro!
Sweet, I hit him, like, 7 times.
Free kill.
So I'm guessing the FHR is the best, like, SMG.
Yeah, because it has a nuke variant on it.
What's that Oni?
Pistol.
It's a pistol.
Yo, dude. There's a guy AFK in that A spawn.
I got him.
Yeah. I am reloading. At least I would have felt so bad if he wasn't AFK because he wasn't moving and I was just like, alright.
Wait, what? Oh, I picked up somebody saying I'm about to get a nuke.
I hope somebody.
I save 15 away and I die. Sweet.
I hope somebody clipped that. Same, I hope somebody clipped that.
Alright, so you eat like 6 shots of the FHR, but then just equalizer, where you just get totally turned to stardust?
Any UAVs besides mine? No.
Ah!
Bro, if a sniper can shoot 2 bullets out at once,
I need to dig a hole in my backyard and put this.
Yeah, they're spawning this, you know.
If a sniper can shoot 2 bullets at once,
this gun's pretty good. I like this gun.
Get wrecked. Eat it.
Oh, that's the Ripper.
Yep.
Yeah,
the epic variant of that is the Ripper.
Yeah.
The exact same one from Ghost.
Try the lean movement. I don't know, it doesn't help too much.
I'm going to fucking do nothing about this. Securing Alpha. Friendly drone support is active.
Oh my god, dude. I get so many hit markers!
I don't know how snipers can zoom in. Lemon nuts? Like, you're a god.
Dude, this AFK kid is really showing me how weird these spawns are.
Damn it, dude! I lost my nuke on a 24-204 sniper. Yeah. Don't worry. We're me too. Me too. You'll die before.
There's always a guy camping in that hallway. Oh, almost 60 people in the stream right now. Thank you guys for being here still. Really appreciate it, dudes. You guys are the homies. Sorry we choked one earlier. Hoping to not choke it again. But I guess we'll see where that goes.
So he's on your left.
On my left? What do you mean? Ain't no one there.
Roger that. Alright, we can just... I just want to end this game.
What the fuck was that? Jesus, Ocean, that scared the living shit out of me. Strictly business now hosting you? Hey, that's probably the auto hose. Yeah, it is auto hose.
Oh, that's. Yeah, see, well, that's right fun. Here.
Wait, what the fuck? No way. That needs to go. That needs to go.
This thing is so ridiculous.
Oh, that needs to go. That needs to go. Oh, man.
Ashton, we'll probably be live for another half hour more, so hoping to get it this time.
Oh, I got that shotgun now. Pump action, but you know, I can't use it, so there's no point in using it.
You want to find a new lobby or you want to stay in this one?
Yeah, let's find a new lobby. This fool's out here sweating for their life. I'm about to pop some music on.
That's pretty cool, Echo.
Blessed? Nah, I'm not blessed.
Could there be hackers in this beta? Probably not. It'd be really tough to get past the firmware and in of like the different security measures of PS4 and Xbox One, and then on top of that, to be able to do your custom mods within the beta. So, I can't imagine that there's too many, PS4 if any at all. And then Echo, I appreciate that, dude. I'm glad that you can pick up some tips from how I play. That's actually pretty cool, actually, to just think about even. E. coli is a bacteria. I don't know why I chose the name. Just a heads up. I literally like stuck two things together, like one and one.
So you got bacteria, coffee
in my coffee. Yes, it's coffee based off shit. Yes.
Ew.
Yo, what the hell? That gun wasn't even there.
The Volk is unlockable, but if you put it in a class, it then just disappears. It spawns you with the ME4.
100%. I'm about to use that now for the rest of the day.
69 likes. Yeah!
I'm about to use that shit for the rest of the day, real talk. ELO on it.
These dudes look like sweats, bro.
Put that dexterity on it. Stock. Right, ELO or... Green light, yeah, ELO, why not? Pop that nice-ass camo on it, put that murder out. Oh, hell yeah, these kids look like sweats. Endless cookies?
I'm dislike now. Wolverines
commencing USA operation. Boots on the ground in 5. Damn. We got the bad kids on our team.
Hey, that's hurtful, man. I'm not that bad.
It's all good. It'll be better whenever we drop a deatomizer on this.
Yo, once I drop that, I'm never touching.
Yeah, scavenger
the game
doesn't.
Again.
What's that?
Never touching the game again once I drop that.
Not even getting the full build. Screw it.
Hell nah.
Yeah, scavenger doesn't really work.
You hit it now.
It's being fixed on. Shout out to you, Slows. Oh, lost. Thanks for coming back, dude. I appreciate it, dude. Nice seeing you again, homie. We're in the lead. Set
them, I see. Jump.
Noticing that jump shotting is really useless because you get a lot of ghost bullets.
No, you don't have ghost bullets, that's not aim assist.
Oh my god, dude. Like.
Man, just throw a nade at me.
Oh, you fucking the boy.
Fuck my class setup up.
Hey, I got a UAV.
I'm hopping on B.
So I'm heading to A right now.
Oh my, there's a sniper in that hallway. Oh, he just missed me and my life flashed before my eyes. That was terrifying. Alright, we shouldn't take.
The randoms are doing it.
Yeah, I figured so.
No, mommy.
I just got, dude, I literally hate snipers in this game.
He has Ghost on. You're a fucking bitch.
There's so many of them with Ghost on.
I hate.
I don't know why they put Ghost in.
How did you not get killed?
No, the problem with Ghost is that the problem with Ghost is the fact that it still applies even if you're just sitting like in a corner. It's some shit.
Are you that ass? I just noticed that. So I could be sitting.
Yeah, try it.
And then the whole familiar just pushes me right up. Fucking
thing. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Dude, why? Like, friendly drone support is active. God. I would have been so happy if Ghost was not in here. What's up, Alberto? How you doing, bro? You got this nuke, bud? Thanks, man. I appreciate the support. Right now, we've just been choking like mad and dying to a bunch of people with Ghost. Dude, in what world? Like, if I do that, I die immediately. He killed me with mine, too, so, like, dude,
no! There's...
Oh my god, he's actually sitting in a corner with the fucking...
I got shot from you.
Oh, this lobby sucks.
You're needed at Alpha. You're needed at A. Why must two kids sweat like their asses off, like? Hey, I bet you today on YouTube. Yo, what's up, dude?
Get out of here, nerd. Wrecked, boy.
Sniping is ridiculous in this game.
Yeah, once put two push in C, just heads up. Assist your team at C.
Top, dude.
Who is he?
Alright, well, I'm on 5, so that's my best streak so far.
What the fuck?
Securing Alpha.
That's why. He didn't have a back smoke.
Dude, why? Dude, what the fuck? Yeah, this is just going horribly right now. Once again, dude, kid with Ghost. Oh, this is so annoying.
You know what map this seems like? It seems like the MW3 map a little bit.
What's up, Mass? How you doing, bro? Welcome back, dude.
I know exactly.
Alright, pro gamer. Take it easy, homie.
This does look like the MW3 map with the trains and shit. Underground. Mm-hmm. That's what the map was called, Underground.
It has the same, like, kind of feel to it a little bit.
What the fuck? I just thought about that.
What is the best sensitivity to play on? I play on 7 horizontal and vertical. 7 for both.
Now I'm about to change it back to 5-6. With my flinch way.
Dude, holy shit, dude. I'm telling you, like, everybody else's guns just melt me. And mine
look
just
at that! That man jumping for his future! Shit, well, he jumped so high? If I would have got sniped, I think I would have quit.
Alright, there's like 6 of them right side. I spawned right in front of him again! Like, what is this? Like. Spawn right where I died. There's
what
a guy.
What the fuck?
This man ran straight to a corner with Ghost.
They spawned on the.
Remember, it's just the beta. Just the fucking beta.
I'm running.
See, but things in the gameplay can change, but players never change.
Yeah, right?
There's a lot of crunching going on in this
I game. Love the claw.
I'm done. I just got no scope.
Use the Volk. Yeah, the Volk, I can't use it right now. It's glitched out. It'll spawn you in with the MD4.
I'm literally done. This game's broken.
Man, who just punched that man? He flew back.
There's 1 minute.
Stop, you fucking.
As you can see, stream, we are all not having any luck.
Man, I'm gonna write so much fucking brood fortune cookies out here.
Wait, what?
What?
I feel like I'm missing a key part of that joke.
I'm Asian.
But is that like the only basis then for that, or?
Yes, that's the only basis for that.
Okay.
Don't worry, I don't work at like a fucking factory.
See, like I was trying to put two and two together. I was like, do you actually like?
I mean, we could have got one. Look at the fucking score.
Oh my god.
Down, he's sweating their ass off because they see a lot of your YouTubers.
La la la.
You can read.
The first shot, first seat thing needs to stop.
That's what I've been saying. I've been getting killed.
You literally have no chance.
I shot first. It makes no sense.
Type 2 is a good gun. Yeah, it's
alright. I'm on a somewhat okay streak, I guess. Oh, okay, just kidding. Yep, just kidding. I got shot in the back with a steel dragon. Sweet. I'm trying to go try hard, man, but it's just not. It's not working out in my favor right now.
Did he just put me on fire?
Both of them for that. That's ridiculous.
So just cap A, let's end this game. Fuck it.
Don't you even fucking dare, boy. Don't you even dare, boy!
There's a glitch for the ball feet.
Bro, I saw your comment. You don't have to spam it 20,000 times.
I was charging.
Dude, I think this game either like makes me blind or some people actually don't show up in some corners at times. It's like I swear I like look past somewhere and I don't see them, but I still die from that area. You know what I mean?
No.
Like, I'll look somewhere, be like, all right, area's clear. Like as I'm running past
it's
somewhere.
Blind, it's that they're using ghosts.
No. I mean like they in the kill cam were visible, but apparently not to me.
Oh, fucking run!
I'm dead. The nades gotta go, like they gotta go.
Please, there's one below you.
D-Stranger, we're running with a party right now.
Oh, he's OT!
It was like two all around you below. I could not have a better call out. They were like everywhere.
I jumped out the window and they disappeared, and then they were at sea.
I killed the one that was just below you. Totally couldn't see anything else.
There's two that are like, two or three that are left side ballpark.
Like, mom.
Look, dude.
Oh my god! Tell me this wasn't Chris fucking aim. And this is a jump shot, and I play claw.
Ooh.
Damn.
Okay. And before reminds me of the Honey Badger, I agree.
It is. Well done. Did it say Ballistic Chris was in this game? I kinda
need one of those right now. Alright, so we're getting a new lobby.
Yeah, I unlocked a new thing. FTL, what is
new
that?
New lobby? You guys.
Where are you leaving?
New lobby?
Oh yeah, hell fuck yeah.
That's what I thought. What's up, Scar? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out to support the stream, dude. Yeah, we'll probably play for another 15-20 minutes. So maybe like two more games. Then I gotta head out after that stream, so. Last couple, let's try and get it. We're. Oh my god, we're not staying in this lobby. Fuck that. Yeah, the Volk is glitched right now. So it's a thing where if you use it, it'll just spawn you in with the NV4. So I'm hoping it gets fixed because the Volk's actually a lot of fun.
It's just so slow though. I thought we were gonna get out.
The highest level 35, yes.
The Volk looks like an AK.
It is.
It is the AK. It's AK like but like energy weapon version.
Damn man, they made that. AK's already a powerful enough weapon, now they just throw advanced technology on the gun.
Oh, dude,
We need Sleepy on our team. Sleepy, please be on our please. Team. Please, for the love of Kod, the Kod gods. Fuck, never mind. We got four, right, on our side?
Yeah, so as long as we get, I'd like that actual party,
we're
too.
We're gonna get Sam.
Yeah.
Sam and Sab. Whatever fucking
Shady Bish.
Shady Bish. AK-47 or Honey Badger. Right now I'd actually take maybe the NV4.
We didn't get none of them! Oh my god, we got fucked! Oh!
Are you kidding me?
It's always
oh my god.
It literally is. I'm camping my ass off.
Same, bro. I'm about to just like domination. I'm about to go fish the only nuke.
Yo, oh, wait. I know exactly where they're gonna push that. Yo, rush with me to this main door. They're gonna be on the war run.
Probably, yeah.
So.
I wanna try a sniper out.
Oh, we'll use the regular gun. Just in case we need the gun, we're gonna take your ammo. Securing Charlie. SDF has A. Look at that. Did he almost kill you?
Yeah. Oh shit, I'm actually one shot again. Some dude chilling, camping. Dude, health regen takes forever.
I'm out. This man got me fucked up.
Be secure. Dude, I fucking hate how easy it is to flank too. Like, you sit B and like try and hold something and you die. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it because they always come through that side. Oh my god.
Spawn system
so
in this game is pretty bad, to be honest.
Yeah, it's. There needs to be major improvements, too. I'll put it that way.
Where'd you get killed from?
Dude! Oh my god. 3 headshots. Sup, Jordan? How you doing, bro?
Oh god, Goldstein! Oh no, you don't. Oh my god, I think I would've fucking cried.
Alright, these guns are fucking retarded.
Dude, oh my god, this kid, man. Ghost in the E-Rad, and he's hopping, bunny hopping around. It's not happening in this game.
Not.
This map is horrible, too, for spawns. Like, it's just actually ridiculously bad. Most I got was a 5, and I'm actually, like, happy with that, considering.
I don't know if I got one. That was something. Oh, 5, yeah.
Why, man? Why?
We got ghosts going.
Later, Alberto. Bro, I want to punch something right now. Like, holy shit. I have not had any luck since my fail on terminal. Why? Why is Ghost a thing, dude?
Yo, we just need to all stay together, to be honest. Low key. I'm not pushing that. We kill off a Z?
Yeah, C's down.
This fucking idiot, man.
And he has Ghost. You're a fucking. Is he shooting my body?
Need a time machine? Same, bro. Your video keep going. Thanks, man.
Yo, one of those going for a nuke too with that LMG. Assist your team at sea.
Sucks he ain't getting it. Bitch boy's gonna die. Yeah, I killed the guy going for the nuke.
No, it's not him. It was the other guy. He's 10 and 8.
Dude, why? Like, why? Why is this a thing?
They wanna rock the LMG nuke variant, although I got them. What up, bitch? Okay, there's no way. I should shot first and died.
I'm spawning and then just dying.
Bro, they could have Ghost on with the unsuppressed weapon.
Dude, the shoot first, die first mentality needs to be taken out. Like, am I gonna make a video tomorrow? Yeah, I either do double uploads or I stream and then upload a video afterwards. So I got another video going live after this stream's done.
I'm sorry, but like,
how's the health recharge rate in this game? It's really slow, isn't it?
It is, dude. The health in this game, like,
dude, this guy hasn't died yet. He's 15 and 10. I mean, 15 and 8. He hasn't died yet. Assist your team at
Charlie. Assist your team at Bravo. I think I'm on a 20 right now.
Oh, it's 20, it's a sleepy five. Guy.
Shooting body. Hell yeah, I'm out here shooting bodies. Part of it too. Assist your team at B.
Friendly drone support is active. Oh. Good work, team. Keep it up in the next round. Chris, that's pretty funny, actually.
He's trying to go for that three.
I genuinely enjoy the game. I complain because, like, I'm just so frustrated because I've been trying to get this nuke for, like, since last weekend, even. But, like, dead set, I've spent, like my entire time playing the game in the last day and a half trying to get it. It's just annoying that I can't. Alright, so this Mauler apparently just one-shots you, so that's cool.
Look at this, dude. Like, why you gotta try, bro? Like, them two, like...
I put so many shots into that kid, but he shakes it all off, man. I am so annoyed. I just want to friggin' nuke, dude. That's all I want. All I want.
Sleepy kid does not want to leave me alone. Like, every corner I go to, he's right there. And I don't understand how he crosses the map.
I don't get it. I shoot first. Shoot first, die first. That's what it basically is. Who's gonna shoot second?
What do you mean? I know this kid's here and I'm pre-firing and he's still... Oh my god, the Ripper is... it's annoying. What class am I using? I'm using an NV4 with, I would have died there if the Randy wasn't backing me up. That's what's bullshit about that. E. coli rage espresso? Yes. 100% accurate right now. I'm like... I try not to care too much, but like... Oh my god! He has the claw in our spawn! Like, I try not to rage too much, but, like, holy crap, this game is just... I'm done right now, man. I have been trying for this for so long, and it's so annoying. And then you have kids sitting in corners like that. Like, you're so freaking good, man.
I don't understand that, dude. Like, the health recharge rate in this game is...
It's a beta. Like, why are you sitting in a corner? We have, like, 3 days to play this game. Why are you wasting your time sitting in a fucking corner? God damn it.
He's in the spawn. He's in the spawn. I hope that kid fucking.
I think, why, like, why am I not flipping? They are in our spawn right now.
Bro, this LMG guy, like, I hope he fucking loses both his thumbs, like, real talk. They're trying so hard.
Sucks for him if he was on a streak and just killed that bitch.
Yeah, he was. Good shit.
Fuck him.
Get crusty. I low-key can't drop a nuke.
Mauler is so OP right now, dude. They did ruin Terminal. I mean, it's... I still think it's probably my favorite map on the beta. I mean, I guess we'll see what happens with it, but...
Tryhards, dude.
Let's not lose.
How'd you come up with your name? Dude, I have absolutely no idea, to be honest. Yeah, so I'm gonna play one more game. Dude, like, what do you mean? I'm dying before I turn walls to people literally just sitting in corners. Like.
I got a flag and I wanna lose. Securing Bravo. I kinda don't wanna lose to these kids.
Dude, how?
They have a Thor.
I don't know how I get to God lobbies. I think this could be match taken. You playing a party. I don't know.
Has to be, dude. Paul, that's essentially what I did, man.
Bro, what the fuck is this in the sky? Oh,
Thor.
No, he actually got that Thor on us. Oh, boy. We're gonna get screwed.
Well, time to admire the sunset.
Oh my god, this guy low-key is dropping 45.
The stream, thank you guys for being here. I appreciate it, even though we're just getting our shit kicked in right now. We're just not having any luck. I appreciate it, dudes. Fuck, gonna have a video up here shortly, too.
And the LMG.
Time to kill in this game is so fast, dude.
They will never find me, dude. Never.
Oh, they will find you, and they will kill you.
Sorry, Paul.
Behind you. And he's long day.
Hey, that's actually really cool to tweet.
Wait, nah, maybe it's just, like, objective game modes. Help. Oh my god.
Yeah, right? Look at the turbines, dude. Just,
I think we got a trip cap.
Look at that. Look at that view. Yeah, what is that? Saturn up there, too? That's beautiful. And off to the left, you got some more ice. Got some more ice cliffs right here. Got your turbines out there. Yeah, Saturn, man.
Can we win?
Was it Saturn or Jupiter?
We can win. We have to hold it, and we can win.
What's up, Mad Zombie? Oh, shit. I guess I should maybe try and play.
Oh, that's Jupiter.
It's 4 on B right now.
Oh, you beat that. Oh, you missed it.
Oh, my God. I just hit. Dude, why? Why do, like, people's guns work except for mine? I just almost pulled off, like, all of those. Do you like the Ripper? Or, did you try the Ripper? Yeah, I tried it. It's nice, but because of what I've been trying to do recently, it's not exactly what I need.
Man took 6 hits to die. What the fuck?
Defeated. This can't happen again. Alright, stream. I think we'll play one more and then call it because I still gotta upload a video. Actually, I'm gonna try and upload a video while I stream, so rip me. Hopefully this doesn't lag too much.
Hell of a mission. Gotta get messages saying.
I fucking dropped the streak on you.
Finest hour remastered. That'd be dope. Alright, so we're finding a new lobby for this last one. This is my last game. I don't know if you guys are gonna keep streaming or anything.
I am.
Bro.
This man just said,
Are you been around for ages? Yeah, Paul, you've been here the entire time. I appreciate that, homie.
So, are you done?
What's that?
You done?
No, I'm still here. I'm playing one more.
Oh.
Although I think me uploading a video is making my stream lag, so I'm gonna stop that real quick. Oh. Kurt, you out?
What?
You out?
I'm here. I thought we were still playing.
Here we are.
Right. Oh, what happened to
Wait,
the party?
Did you get kicked?
Yeah.
Shit, my bad.
Are you with Ocean?
Yeah.
Oh, I got kicked too.
Send me an invite.
What's up, Platinum? That's amazing. Yeah, they said I probably got like one more game left in me. I gotta head out.
Yeah, the game kicked me too. That's weird.
Yeah, really? I thought we were all in it, and then yeah, it said I was the party leader after that.
Yeah. Did Ocean? What happened to Ocean?
I'm still here.
Oh. Yeah, send me an invite.
I might have to quit my game and restart it.
Yes.
Same.
As invited, yes.
Play H1 in.
Reboot mine.
Chat died down since yesterday. Yeah, we blew up yesterday. I don't know what happened yesterday, dude. It was crazy. I appreciate that, Aaron. Actually, I might not have time for enough. Or for another one. Now that I think about it. Crap.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I'm gonna call it because I don't want to be late for where I'm going.
That's fine.
So yeah, I'm gonna peace out stream. We'll do something again, probably not tomorrow, but maybe Monday.
Ocean,
you're good, dude. So yeah, I'm gonna peace out. I'm gonna leave the lobby and party. I'll talk to you guys in the Skype later. So.
I hope.
I think I was the host, so it's probably going to hang up on you guys.
All right.
Peace out.
Peace. All right, stream. Yeah, I think I'm going to end this up here. We've been streaming now for 2 hours, so really appreciate you guys coming out and supporting the stream, dudes. Really do appreciate it, seriously. Sorry I couldn't get another one going. I don't think I'm going to have time to, and I need to upload this video so that I have something to drop for you guys here in a few minutes. But that said, thank you guys so much for being here. Drop a like on the stream if you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you guys are new. But regardless, thank you guys so much. I'll see you guys soon. And I got a video going live in probably about a half hour. So you guys got more coming. Take care. And hopefully you guys have a great day. Adios. Peace. That was fun. Lots of fun. Hit find the stop streaming button.